गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 6A, क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. सब्ट्रैक्ट द सम ऑफ 2/3 एंड -3/2 फ्रॉम द सम ऑफ -5/6 एंड 2/3. पार्ट्स आर गिवन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सॉल्व वन पार्ट, दैट इज द सम ऑफ 2/3 एंड -3/2. When we solve it, answer is -5/6. Then we will solve the sum of -5/6 and 4/3. That is 3/6. It is reducible, so we can write it 1/2. Then we have to subtract the sum of 2/3 and -3/2, that is -5/6, from the sum of -5/6 and 4/3, that is 1/2. When we subtract it, it is 1/2 minus -5/6. Solving, we get 8/6, which is reducible to 4/3. Therefore, answer is 1/3. Question number 14. A butterfly flies from a point P 2 3/4 kilometer towards north and 1 2/3 kilometer towards south. Find where it will be now from P. Its initial point is P, from where it start towards north and covered 2 3/4 kilometer. It means it covered 11/4 kilometers. From there it started towards south and covered a distance of 1 2/3 kilometers. It means, because it is returning, so it is negative, -5/3. Its final position will be 11/4 plus -5/3. When we solve it, we get 13/12. Answer is positive. It means its position is 1 1/12 kilometer towards north from P. Question number 15. What should be subtracted from 3/7 to get 5/4? Because number to be subtracted is not given, so we will let it as x. And when we arrange the given information, it will be 3/7 minus x equal to 5/4. Because x is negative, so we will transpose it to make it positive. And 5/4, when transposed, it will be -5/4. So situation is 3/7 minus 5/4 equal to x. And when we solve 3/7 minus 5/4, we get -23/28 as value of x. So, -23/28 should be subtracted. Thanks for watching.